They just released the remake demo today. So, I figured we'd start the stream off with the game I'll be playing completely through. And since the demo will only last, well, it's a demo. I don't know, they say it's like 30 minutes to an hour. I figured we'd play the demo. That's a smart setup. Player controlled character will attack and defend automatically, allowing you to focus on executing commands. The battle difficulty is the same as easy. Or we'll play normal. So we'll play with the styling that they originally set this up as. It sounds like they're gonna keep it the same musically. Oh, what a dick. Oh no, squaring their freaking CGI is fucking looking legit. So I think this is only available on PS4 right now, the demo. Digging this styling.
Get down here, Merc.
I like what they did with the eyes. Square to attack. Okay.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so. Not bad.
Even started him off at level 6 and have him progress to level 7. Oh no, I'm fucking sick, man. So you can go classic mode where he'll auto attack and everything like that. The ATB gauge fills as time passes by. Attacking with square, once the bar is full, character can perform special actions. Try attacking the enemy to fill the bar.
Freeze! Move and we shoot!
Go ahead. Here we go. Enough.
Back in, data out of battle. Okay. Gun appears.
Drop the weapon!
You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
Guarding R1.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded. Try on.
Oh shit, so you can run abilities off of your command menu. That's pretty fucking cool. Triangle to open chests and doors. Find box Shinra logo, smash them. Okay. Obtain the Moogle medal. Oh, I got a Moogle medal.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with.
Real joy to look at, too. Looks are what people notice first.
It's pretty fucking sick, man. I'm definitely buying it. I was on the fence. Like, I was gonna let it come down.
Something this crazy just for money? They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
R3 to lock on, to unlock. Oh shit, freaking dog. So I do like, I don't have any left. I have to build it up, I guess. Okay, so you can switch between strong and soft attacks when you go into different modes. I do like that the What's he got? He got fire? What do we got? Okay, so you can change attacks and shit throughout. That's pretty cool.
Hey Cloud, elevator's over there. Catch up soon.
Where's the elevator? Climb. I should have. Oh, it's right here. I wish you could set the brightness. It's a little what's it called? Dark on my TV.
Company. Should be easy. Got that. So long.
Oh, I dodged. Yeah, dude, I don't know, man. I'm pretty much digging this shit.
Here we go. That's bad. Not bad.
Oh, more Shinra boxes.
Here it comes.
Oh, it's too far.
Was never in doubt.
Yeah, I'm digging this, man. Oh, you're halfway through Doom? It's a good game, man. I'm going to go. I'll definitely be taking a touchback on it to do some trophies and shit. I like that they even are using the same dialogue, man.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one. In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Wait. It's over.
That's my line.
He's alone.
Bomb moves more slowly, but hits harder. Counter blow.
We can take it. Make it rain.
I like how they did the what would be the ATB or the what's it called system.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out.
The instead of having the what's it called gauge.
Can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? Then we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Oh, guess we got some Phoenix down. You want to bitch at me some more?
Security's only going to get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
Yeah. How about y'all don't make no mistakes, brother?
You know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
I mean, a bitch. Barrett.
Sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries
for Doom Eternal. Nice. Thanks for the ice creams over there.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you
fat
sleep,
keck boy,
while you eat, while you sit, it's here sucking up Mako. It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care.
And Wyatt, thank you.
You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do.
Get help.
Say that again.
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
I don't know. Probably both, I would assume. Holding a square stained burst, automatic fire equipped with the ranged weapon.
Now for the
Oops. Wow. What is it? Focus shot. Okay, so Barrett charges for his ability. Taking hits with them because switching characters. And then L2 to issue commands. Okay. Okay. Boom. Okay, I like how tactical mode pops up. That's pretty fucking cool. That's where we came from.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system.
Yeah, in Vegas, I'll, I think we'll do it on both.
Yeah, figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me.
I could dash. With R1. Okay.
He's a natural. Not too shabby. You're doing good, soldier.
I mean, I could look around up there, but
pretty easy, right?
No, what, bitch?
Are you okay?
No. You just stuck through that one. Ow. Okay, I get it. Those ones are faster, so you have to use sprint.
They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rushed in, we died.
Is that right?
We need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening. Burn! So long.
Certain attacks dealing large damage will temporarily knock them off balance.
Hey!
Staggered it.
Now's our chance. Go.
No need to tell me twice. I'm going to enjoy this.
Sorry. Just had to do some work, man. Just had to do some work over here.
What are you, 20 something?
First.
Huh?
Soldier first class doesn't go into the 20s.
The hell are you talking about? I mean your age, not your goddamn rank. Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as age. Guess that make you a 1 year old, huh? Live and learn.
Oh, Barrett has cure on him. Did I switch people again? Up? I want to switch. Command menu. Here. Cloud. That'll do. That'll do for now. Yeah, this is pretty cool, dude. I'm digging it. I am digging it.
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
Oh. Singing ladder slide, but I can't. Is it R1? Yeah, it is R1. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, so he moves faster in Punisher mode. I mean, he moves physically slower. His attacks don't get slower. I like that he'll go aerial.
That was nothing.
It's gonna be interesting is the summon side of things, how they're gonna do that shit.
Yeah, let's do this. Let's do this.
All right, buddy, you're gonna heal me up to 100. You're also going to heal yourself up to 100% too, because we all know. We all know what's coming.
Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on, do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
Oof.
Man,
Oh, dude. Uh-oh.
What's wrong?
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. That long enough for you?
What? I don't know how long the fight's gonna take.
You double crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell? Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
No other option, huh?
Shit!
Should I be worried?
I don't think I have freaking... Ooh, I saw that coming. I don't think I have... Damn you. I don't think I have lightning magic.
We barely scratched the damn thing.
Didn't I tell you to use magic?
Thought you were...
Oh, he has
whatever
it.
Whatever you want. Just do it. Never seen this defense system before.
Sir, thought you were the expert.
So what's your brilliant plan, genius?
It's my time to shine.
I don't want abilities. I don't have magic with them. Not that. What is, hold on, what's defense? Okay, that's defense, but that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, that does not feel good. He ain't got no MP or anything. Now's our chance. I don't have any magic. The fuck, Dizzle. Sorry, I'm still trying to learn the controls. Dude, Barrett, why aren't you shooting him? I should dodge that shit. That was my bad.
Gotta heal up.
Dude. Dude, every time I hit the freaking... Okay, why doesn't Barret attack? That's what I don't understand. Like, he's not set for auto attack? Gotta be Cloud, because he ain't healing himself. Oh, good.
I won't give up. Damn it. Need to heal up soon.
It just said limit breaks, but I don't know how to use it. Dude, I keep hitting the wrong button for fucking things I'm trying to do here. Oh, there we go. His ass into another phase. Oh, he's putting shit in my field.
You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So what do we do?
Don't get hit. Take cover behind that debris.
Oh, goody. Mid attack. Jesus. They're not playing around with their freaking boss fights for damn sure.
Not good. Catch yourself up.
Oh shit.
Take it from here. I'm waiting.
We don't let this thing.
Oh, I can't freaking use a potion? The fuck, man? Let me see if I can. Of course, I don't have any heals. Can't use any items. Oh, it's based on ATB. So I need command menus and even to use items. That's fucking insane. That's cool. At least I freaking... Yeah, these fights, they ain't no joke. I'll tell you that much. See, and that's the thing is... if you're mid-dodge, it should freaking give you credit as it dodging. Oh, thanks. So glad you... Oh, perfect time for a limit. Really, right there? See? Trying to dodge that shit. Jesus. Sorry guys that I'm not paying attention to chat. I'm trying to fucking beat this bitch's ass. Gotta heal up when I have the chance.
So long. There goes another. Now's our chance to do some real damage. Going in.
There we go. Wow. They are not playing around with these boss fights, dude.
Shit, the ball!
30 minutes until detonation.
Aren't you glad I gave it extra time now?
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
Oh, he left me with no health.
Why didn't you? Why'd you leave me?
Damn, you're gonna wanna carry a healthy supply of potions, because even dodging and stuff like that take some hits, man. I like how they did that with her getting her foot trapped that way. That makes more sense.
Help a girl out, would you? My hero.
Hey, we'll link up over there. Look after Jesse.
Come this way. This route should lead us straight to Barrett. Probably.
Probably. Okay, so you get potions and shit out of those. That's nice.
Don't look back. Let's go.
I didn't think I gave us 30 minutes. I didn't know how long it was gonna take. But I thought the fight was involved in the timing too. Look at Barrett, you're walking all slow, you bitch ass. We beat you here, ho.
Barrett!
I've got you covered. Find us a way out of here.
But then...
Don't worry, I'll be fine. I've got Soldier Boy with me.
X, Soldier Boy.
They're here! Take them down!
We don't have time for this shit! The clock's ticking!
Cool it. 5 seconds is all we need. Keep it together.
Hey, don't hang.
Aw, yeah.
You got that right.
I don't have enough ATB yet. Excuse me.
Come get
the lead.
About damn time! Catch you sleeping?
I've got this.
Alright, so I'm figuring out, like, kind of the way to run the two characters and bouncing back and forth. Oh, that's some funny shit right there. That's a freaking success. Weak bitch. There we go. Oh, what, bitch?
A win's a win.
And that's an excuse.
Don't get in my way.
Wow, do something, you little bitch. Trying to get rid of those fuckers. Nice. Yeah, it does look pretty fucking cool, dude. I like it.
Watch yourself.
I like the the strategy you have to pull in for the timing and everything else. Well, that 30 minutes went by super quick, guys. They're intentionally blowing it up. I wonder, because everyone said it was about 30 minutes to an hour on the playthrough. I'd be curious where it's going to end at, like.
Can you walk?
If I couldn't, believe me, you'd be the first to know.
And bitch, you always get knocked down. I was gonna say, are they gonna fuck the story up and make that where he falls? Because he doesn't fall on the first reactor, he falls on the second reactor. Well, that did it justice more than a bang. That's pretty fucking sick, man. Oh, this is the end. Oh, this is where he jumps on the train, dude. I don't know, man. This shit's gonna be a lot of fun. Oh, dude, that's smart. That's smart marketing right there. Play it and then you pick, dude. I'm gonna have to go pre-order this.